Okay, then.
So, yeah, but... Okay, Dark Elves.
Dark Elves can go pretty heavy. In general, I like Wolfric. War Mammoth makes it harder for him to be targeted, which is a big one. And then also we want Shaman Sorcerer of Death. Entirely for Fate Abuna. And that's really it. And we'll give him a Norsca Warhorse, just make sure he can't get trapped somewhere. For frontline, we'll have the one unit of Unbreakable Marauder Berserkers. But then we'll just actually have 40 units of Marauder Champions. Because we want to hold against their frontline. And then this will be the big one. Two Frost Wyverns. Actually, we'll replace those guys with... We want some flank coverage. So yeah, we'll go with 4 units of basic Marauders. And then from this, we will also then have Beast of Tashnar and Norsca Warhounds to deal with the flanks. Doing anything like that. And if he tries to bring Witch Elves and all that jazz, then we'll just play it off in the front line with the Marauder Berserkers. Just send them right in and let the Berserkers go to town. Especially the Regiment Around unit, because that's unbreakable. And then the goal will be use the Frost Wyverns to assassinate specific characters. And then Wolfric on his Mammoth is kind of the central tank. Like, very hard to kill. Fate Abuna for Harganeth Executioners and the like. Yeah, so I think we're good. Give me a second. I'm clicking off something. Alright, back to the game. And... Yep. Okay, is he finally... Oh, God! Homie, it does not take you that long to build an army. Fuck. All right, then.
Prepare to ruin for the Chaos Gods. That's what the Masters made. Chaos Marauders. So be it. Honor the tribe.
I've seen day.
Alright, what does he have? Not too wide of an army. There are ways of beating it.
So yeah, next up is then going to be, we'll just see. Alright, we'll let him set up. We'll force him at some point to go. Alright. Oh, interesting. Okay.
We serve the gods. Charge! Faster! Our blades hunger!
Let's see. They got witch elves, Blackguard. Blackguard Corsairs won't be the worst to deal with. Warhounds are just chasing. Okay.
Quick. Right now. demon sorcerer! Bloodshed!
Chaos Marauder! The gods demand it!
Damn, yeah, just too many. And no, his Dark Charge just did a little too much damage, to be honest. That's the biggest issue. Close. I'm trying to think, like, how exactly do you win this fight, more or less? I don't know. Yeah, that's a, it's an interesting composition problem. Like, how do you actually beat Dark Elves? Because Witch Elves are so strong. Especially when you have guys like Wolfric and people like that. Who you can't allow to really get caught. I don't know. I'm going to be gone for a second or two. I'll be right back. And we'll re-enter the matches. Okay, we're back. And we'll enter another match. Alright. Oh! Facing the same dude.
Tomb Kings. Okay. With Tomb Kings, a big thing is construct. Constructs. No, this time we're gonna play with Throg. We're gonna use Throg. And in particular, we're gonna bring... Vermeer Balefiend with fire. And we'll have him bring Fireball. Fireball, Burning Head. And then Piercing Bolts of Burning. For the front line... To be honest, I'll just bring Marauder Spearman. We're just going to go really light on the front line. Yeah, we'll bring four of those. Three Marauder Hunters. Marauder Horsemen with Throwing Axes. We're going to get Maws of Savagery. Maws of Savagery and another Armored Skin Wolf unit. We're going to upgrade triple. Let's see. Do I want him to get evasion? Do I want him to take evasion? No. We'll give the front line some chevrons. And we'll upgrade one of these guys. So I think this should be good. The Marauder Spearman in the front will be good against constructs or cav or anything like that. And the Marauder Horsemen with Throwing Axes, you know, I don't need to go as heavy on them, to be honest. I'll just take three units of those. Considering we had the Marauder Hunters, we'll get another unit of these guys in the front. Alright then. So, this will be fun. So we'll see how this dude's Tomb Kings build is. Tomb Kings are always construct based, but they can be tricky. Definitely. Some of their constructs, especially like Tomb Scorpions and the like, can be a real pain in the ass to deal with. And if they bring... Okay.
Chaos Marauders! What do the gods desire?
Very well!
Nasha Wushra!
Grr!
throwing axes should be good. Interesting, equally sized. Okay. I'm curious. I'm curious what units he's brought. I honestly don't know. But yeah, the Marauder Hunters I in particular use because of the Shield Breaker. That helps deal with enemy infantry and the armor piercing rounds. And then they can serve in melee combat, which is always really nice. Alright. The Armored Skin Wolves will be important. Their bonus versus large is absolutely essential. And then the Maws of Savagery, of course, then also have armor piercing on top of that. So we'll try to use these ones to deal with Cav, these ones to deal with Constructs. The Famir Balefiend, Fireball on specific wards, Piercing Bolts of Ruin if they bring, like, people that just sit in the back. And then Burning Head for line, if they just have a line of enemies. Throg's useful because Wintertooth Crown allows him to be in the front line and hold the line. Fight or Die is always good. And then Copious Vomit is really nice. That spell does a lot of work. Okay, then. Okay, interesting. It's a very skirmish heavy comp.
More ground. They will succumb. Quick. Ah! Your will. Yes. React. Charge.
Fight.
Drop them.
Take it, Savannah.
Kura.
Monster step.
Savannah! Here's the runners! Give the Savannah! Quipsack! Conquer
Charge!
Throw an axes!
Ulku Warmas!
Retreat!
Three Koi Moonie!
Oh no!
Chaos comes! Foster obeys hunger! Corn demands! Throw in axes! Load them! That's what the master's bid! We serve the gods!
Oh, I ran out his morale. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lordy. That was a battle and a half. Yeah, I know. People like this exist. Someone who actually streams Total War multiplayer. It's a surprise today, but... Oh my god, that match was close. Thank god Arcan broke due to morale. Holy bejeebus. That was... Oh god. Dark Elves? No. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. I can Well, okay. Okay. That's not necessarily a true statement, okay? Dark Elves are a very, very high quality race. However, you are forgetting the Demonettes of Slaanesh, alright? Us good Chaos followers have to always care about that. And yeah, technically I don't only play Norsca, but play Chaos and Beastmen. Yes, I'm a dirty Chaos player though. Chaos main. Oh god! Jesus! Okay, how have I faced this dude now multiple... This is the third time I've faced this guy in a row, like, Jesus. How is this happening? Okay, facing orcs. Yeah, I know. I see, for me, like, Total War Three Kingdoms was never my cup of tea as much. It's very similar to Shogun. It's like, I enjoy... Shogun's a good game, don't get me wrong. But I never personally enjoyed Shogun as much. I enjoy faction diversity. That's just a thing I personally think, and like faction depth. And Total War Three Kingdoms, I knew from the beginning, wasn't really going to have that. Let's see. Facing Greenskins. Greenskins have been a nightmare, I'm not going to lie, to deal with. Let's see, we definitely need these to deal with Skirmish Cav. If I bring my own Skirmish Cav, I'll be able to deal with it somewhat. So far, I've just been facing Savage Orcs the entire time. What if we go with four of those? Four of those and then the Miststalkers. Along with Throg doing his thing. Let's see. I could then add another Marauder Horseman. Let's see. don't know. Let's see what Greenskin build he brings. I'm curious. Greenskins have been a pain in the ass to deal with, to be honest. Because this... their ability to just have really high-quality skirmish cav is then what makes... their ability to just bring a whole bunch of skirmish and basically win a cav war makes it tricky to operate as Norsca. I'm going to try to counter it with Marauder Horsemen of my own. And we're going to see. And we'll have the Norskan Warhounds, as well as the Beasts of Tashnar, to help win in case melee occurs. Let's see.
Ready to ravage! Chaos Marauders! Where's the enemy? Now is our time!
Let's see, what does he have? Oh my lord, that's a lot of units. Well, make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Yeah, let's see if the Marauder Champions can do some work. I'll let him set up. He has a bunch of units he's gonna have to control. Let's see. Orc Arrow Boys, Orc Biggins. He brought Warzag, Orc Boys, Savage Orc Biggins, Orc Boys.
said it! Blood! Doing it!
Fight! Faster, our blades hunger!
My guards call!
I've seen victory! This one's good! Shaman sorcerer! Into position!
Aw, damn.
Very well. Faster. The dark gods command me. Order the guard.
Damn! So close! We tried. If I had kept the sorcerer alive, we might have had a better shot at it, but I'm not sure. Damn. That was a close one. That was well played by my opponent. Yeah, I think it was just when Throg and the Shaman got killed.